In this video, we have to find the inverse of the function fx is equal to e power 2x minus e power minus 2x by e power 2x plus e power minus 2x. So, for any function, suppose fx is equal to 2x plus 3, we write fx is equal to y, that is 2x plus 3. And now we need to find x in terms of y. So 2x will be equal to y minus 3 and x will be equal to y minus 3 by 2. And now we interchange x and y. So y will be equal to x minus 3 by 2. And this y, it is f inverse x. And we have fx is equal to e power 2x minus e power minus 2x by e power 2x plus e power minus 2x. And if we take y is equal to fx, then y will be equal to e power 2x minus e power minus 2x by e power 2x plus e power minus 2x. And suppose e power 2x is equal to t, then e power minus 2x, it will be equal to 1 by e power 2x, that will be equal to 1 by t. So y will be equal to t minus 1 by t by t plus 1 by t. And y is equal to, this will be t square minus 1 by t plus 1 by t, it will be t square plus 1 by t. And t will get cancelled. So y is equal to t square minus 1 by t square plus 1. So y times t square plus 1, it will be equal to t square minus 1, and it is y t square plus y is equal to t square minus 1. And y plus 1, it will be equal to t square minus y t square. And y plus 1 is equal to, it is t square times 1 minus y. So t square, it will be equal to y plus 1 by 1 minus y. And t is equal to e power 2x square, it is equal to y plus 1 by 1 minus y. And x power a power b, it is equal to x power a times b. So it will be e power 2x times 2, that is equal to 1 plus y by 1 minus y. And it is e power 2x times 2 will be 4x, that is equal to 1 plus y by 1 minus y. And if we take ln both side, then ln e power 4x, it will be equal to ln 1 plus y by 1 minus y. And it is 4x times ln e is equal to ln 1 plus y by 1 minus y. And ln e, it is 1. So 4x, it is equal to ln 1 plus y by 1 minus y. So x will be equal to 1 by 4 times ln 1 plus y by 1 minus y. And now if we intersect x and y, then y will be equal to 1 by 4 times ln 1 plus x by 1 minus x. And this y, it is f inverse x, that is equal to 1 by 4 times ln 1 plus x by 1 minus x. So it is f inverse x.